I was wondering where you were.
I needed to think.
I like it here. I come here often. It's like being alone with the world. We freed hundreds of our people, and they're still coming from all over the city. Those who dream of freedom come to Jericho. Something's changing. You seem preoccupied.
They all obey me. They follow me without question. And that much power feels good. And scary at the same time.
All the media are talking about what we did last night. The humans are terrified. They're afraid of a civil war. Many of our people were burned in response to what happened. The humans hate us. They'll never give us our freedom.
It's too late to go back now. We have to finish what we started and just hope that reason prevails.
You haven't said much about yourself since you've been with us. What was your life like before Jericho?
I was caring for an old man. He was like a father to me. He showed me that humans and androids can live together. What about you? You never told me about your past. What did you do before?
I don't want to talk about it.
Why do you hate humans so much? There must be a reason.
I told you, I don't want to talk about it.
We all have something we want to forget. But you need to know where you come from to know who you are.
I was nothing. A doll in a distributor program to satisfy humans. Just a toy designed for their pleasure. One day I was with a man who rented me. And without knowing why, I realized I couldn't take it anymore. I strangled him and I ran away. There, now you know everything. I shouldn't have told you. Your memories. Carl's house, when they left you for dead in his studio.
I saw your memories too. The Eden Club, the death of that man. I felt like I was there with you. North.
This is suicide. We'll all be killed. Please, Marcus. It's not too late to change your mind.
You don't understand. We're finally gonna show them who we really are. This place will go down in history.
We'll be killed on the spot.
That's a risk I'm prepared to take.
Marcus, please don't do this.
They'll understand. We'll make them understand. This is the only way.
There are androids here who can join us. The more we are, the stronger our message.
Why don't you get it?
You're free.
Hey, babe.
go back to you.
Wow. So you can start with fucking Android?
You're awake now. Come with us.
It's recording all that. I mean, they could be spying on us right now.
My android won't take instructions.
You're free now.
Hey! Where do you think you're going? You get back here!
Leave him alone. He's chosen to be free. I need to block the street. You're free. Free now.
Where are you going? Jesus, the fucking android's playing up again.
immediately! That's an order! Jesus fucking Christ! Dispatch, this is Patrol 457. I got a lot of androids down here. I don't know, hundreds, thousands. We are them. They're marching.
We are them.
Yeah, they're marching down the street.
We are them. Have you seen anything like it?
We are them. Fuck if I know.
No more slavery. No more slavery. No more slavery. Set us free. Set us free. Set us free.
We came here to demonstrate peacefully and tell humans that we are living beings. All we want is to live free.
This is an illegal gathering. Disperse immediately or we will open fire.
We're not looking for confrontation. We've done no harm. We have no intention of doing any. But know that we are not going anywhere until we have secured our freedom.
I repeat, this is an illegal gathering. If you do not disperse immediately, we will shoot.
Marcus, they're gonna kill us. We have to attack. There's more of us. We can take them.
If we attack, we'll start a war. We have to show them we're not violent. We should just stand our ground, even if it means dying here.
This is your last chance. Disperse immediately, or you will all be killed!
We have to show them we won't back down. We stay right here.
Disperse! This is your last chance!
We have to make a statement. We have to stay put no matter what.
Please, Marcus. We can't let them slaughter us without fighting back.
Attack!
Thank you.